the road to recovery, having a firm foundation to stand on is key. This was Cassandra Wegner's.
This place was part of my rock, and now it's gone.
She says she and her three kids lived here for the last 6 months and said this home offered them
stability, a safe place for me and my kids to live and be off of the streets. Without this house, we don't really know what we're gonna do.
The stable, safe place was destroyed Tuesday evening when the house caught fire. McMinnville Fire says one person was home when the fire started and they were able to get out uninjured. The fire displaced 12 women recovering from addiction and 5 children. The home has been a clean and sober living house for the last 15 years in this Linfield neighborhood, housing women and children. It's part of the International Oxford Houses Clean and Sober Community.
And this is a rebuilding and transition period for them. So while they have been rebuilding their lives, everything from the ground up, they're now having to start back over after losing everything again.
Oxford Houses from around the state have donated money to help the women out, and it's also the only Oxford house in Yamhill County that houses women and children.
You know, if this house was located in a county that had more women's houses, we would be able to kind of place them in other houses until we were able to establish a new house for them.
Wegner says it's hard to see almost everything you owned destroyed.
I have been going through waves of shock. Last night I was emotionless, and this morning I just wanted to cry, and now seeing it, it's just like, it's heartbreaking.
For now, the 7 women and 5 children displaced by the fire are put up in a hotel. They say they'll be there for at least the next week or two until they can hopefully find a more permanent solution as they continue their recovery. In McMinnville, I'm Devin Haskins, KGW News.